You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's on the way.
Okay, here we go. Get us our staff. You can pick them up in any order. You're collecting our head bartender, the head of security, and front of house, and someone to run your warehouse. Bring them all in here, and we'll get it rolling.
Working your bar for you?
You got Connie, the liquor lady? At the bar, we're keeping it simple. Beer, shots, champagne, of course, and some really top-drawer whiskeys. This girl does simple better than anyone else in the business. Doing simple really fucking well is an art form. You'll see.
What's Tony been saying to you? When I agreed to come on, I gave him one rule. No watering down my bottles. And to be fair, he promised those days were behind him. You've got to serve the best quality shit nowadays, and you'll get one star on iFind Maps, and that is it for you. Believe me.
For me? Great, it's you. Hi. Thanks. Yeah, it's good to be a part of the team.
What's up?
Whoa! Look out! Sweet Lord! So, you're the mixologist?
I'm the bartender. The most complicated drink I make is a shot. But it'll be the best damn shot of your short and meaningless life.
Okay.
You like Solomon?
The DJ? Yeah, he's great. But I'll be down in the warehouse mostly.
Right. That's cool.
Thanks for the pickup. Connie, love you, girl. And nice to meet the two of you.
Hey, stranger.
I'm Johan.
Is Marcel on board? He'll handle all security and the whole front of house setup. Used to be I would work the velvet rope, but that's a young man's game. Marcel here has a laser eye for good people and bad. He'll make sure all the right kids are coming in and the wrong ones are staying out.
So is this everyone? Are we going to work?
Look at you, all eager on your first day.
Gay Tony, Solomon, damn right we're eager.
Hey, look, this is it.
All right.
Okay, we've got our core team. Now, if we can just get that audio equipment, we can finish setting up this place. When you're ready, come and access the computer.